I am Detective Jimenez with the Austin Police Department Auto Theft Unit, and I'm here to talk to you about how motorcycle thefts are preventable. Motorcycle theft is very high in Austin, and I would recommend that you secure your motorcycles in a parking garage or structure and do not leave them in parking lots. Motorcycles can have the ignitions disabled, can have the wheel locks disabled, and can be pushed away, rolled away, or loaded onto vehicles. Just remember, auto theft can be preventable, and please take measures to secure your motorcycles.